little red-headed heart. I can't wait to see you in the kitchen with David Mayer. All right. I love her. You're going to love her when you meet her. She's so much fun. Okay. We're moving on, though. Oh, my goodness. See, Will, I told you this hour was going to go by.
I know. We're going to go like 12 minutes left.
I know. So keep that in mind while you're thinking about that one time only. That's going to go away in just a little bit. But let's talk about lighting. You know, we discussed lighting when we were talking about our one time only with the lanterns.
Right.
It can really make or break the ambiance. And what Will has brought us, solid oak, right? Yep, solid oak, walnut finished, gorgeous lamps, not one, but two of them. The LED lights are included.
Yep,
Thank you very much. So you get that perfect warm glow. Gorgeous white linen shades that are really sturdy. It's not those flimsy shades, right?
Right? You could like dust these. They've got such a weight to them. They're really sturdy. But what I love about these is this: how much quality they feel. They're so heavy because they're solid wood. And the great thing is about lighting is I have a simple tip. You should always make sure you have four lighting options in a room. You want a ceiling light, a floor lamp, and then at least two accent lamps.
Oh.
So that's why this is great, because you get two lamps in one and you want to like layer them throughout the room.
Tell me what I need.
So you need four light sources in a space. It's an easy way, because the easiest way to make a room look good is to have good lighting. So you want a ceiling lamp, a floor lamp, and then at least two sources of accent light. So that could be a sconce on the wall and a table lamp, or it could be two table lamps.
Two table lamps.
Which is why this is great.
Which is why this is awesome. I didn't know that. See, this is why he is the design expert. That's why he is the true lifestyle influencer with over 2.5 million followers and best-selling author of 2 design books. I just have to like brag on you a little bit.
I love it. You're like my mom. I love it. I'm obsessed. It's like literally like you're really bigging me up, so thank you.
You deserve it. You absolutely deserve it. I would love if we could get I'm gonna move this over here just for a second, because I would love if we can get really nice and close in on the base here, because you can see, again, solid oak right there is the wood, the gorgeous walnut finish. So if you are sort of building your collection, if you're thinking about the mirror, that textured mirror, or the legs on the bottom of our velvet chairs, look at all the texture that runs within this, because you can tell it's
real wood,
and then when you get all the way to the top, you have that really gorgeous ball detail, and you can really see all of that, you know, imperfections, which we want in our wood pieces.
Right, it looks real. It's natural.
Organic. It
has that kind of organic look and feel, which is what gives your home character.
Right.
This looks great here. You can see it styled in a more symmetrical way. It's a great way to kind of like anchor a piece. Like this dresser here is anchored by these two lights. It would kind of feel like it was floating without them.
Right.
But also, if you just need to bring in warm pools of light like throughout the home, you could split these up and have them separate spaces. So you could have like one on a side table, you could do one on your entryway, or if you want to just completely give a bedroom a new look, buy these two lamps and the mirror we showed you earlier, and you've got a brand new look.
Well, the set of two comes home for an easy pay of $39.99. It's H268134, already on a sale price, which means that easy pay is good, $39.99. Come on, snuggle buddy.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. All right, this is going to be a quick one. But we would be remiss. I like get really just comfortable with you.